The only side win on it is was scored by JJ Hoover.
Y'all ready for this?